Isn't Hosni Mubarak the one guy holding up Mahmoud Abbas on the West Bank, the one guy standing against Hamas, the one guy standing against Hezbollah in the region, the one strong ally of King Abdullah of Jordan, the one really good, reliable ally of King Abdullah of Saudi Arabia? How can you say he can easily be replaced? This guy's the George Washington.
Chris, we got to get
peace
beyond
over there.